doing?
I'm just making a video so we can remember you forever.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Well, this is you in your very own place.
My window's not closed.
No, leave it, because the carpet was being cleaned, so it needs to dry off.
I don't usually leave the window open.
No. So we put that glass with it, shall we?
If you like.
Well, that will look nice together with that blouse, won't it,
Mum?
Yeah.
Can I get my boot off?
And let's see what else we should
have. I just need to soak up. Yeah, just now.
Yeah, just make yourself at home, Mum. Don't worry.
Because it's got black and grey in it, so that would look good.
Where is my
right hand side? It usually is. Okay.
This is just hanging up here. There it is. Thank you. I don't usually put them in. I just do it today.
So there we have. Nice outfit. Yep, that will go very well with it.
This is my medication.
Yeah, well, I'm going to sort the medication out because there are several. There are several empties that are needing to go back.
Oh.
So I'm going to take them in because we're going into town.
And here is the nice outfit, all getting prepared by your personal assistant.
I think we will get rid of this one that's got ladders in it.
Oh, leave it just now, because I think I just made it in the house.
Yes,
but we can get you plenty more, Mum.
I've got them on. I've got a pair on.
Yes, I know, but you're changing your clothes because it's Tuesday and they need to be changed today.
Yes, but I wash the socks myself, so you can put those over there. I'm not changing these. Oh dear, I'm all confused.
Well, we can get you plenty more socks and stockings, Mum, if there are holes in them, so no need to wear old holy laddered ones.
No, I'm not. These are put in the hole.
Those are good.
What is it you want me to...
In a minute, Peter's going to pop out because you're going to get changed.
Yes, so I will do that.
I
will go find...
No, you haven't changed your clothes today. It's all got to be changed.
Oh.
So I will go find Maxwell.
Yes.